Welcome to JML's Virtual User Manual. Here is an unboxing of Sankom patent socks. Once you open the box, you will find the following items. One pair of Sankom patent socks. There will be an L and R indication on the socks, as well as the sizing at the back of the sock. To wear, simply overturn the socks and align it with your toes. Slowly wear from the bottom tip up. Pull the Sankom socks as per normal. Readjust the socks for a snugger fit. Tips: if you are a first-time user and not used to the tightness of the compression sock, you may try increasing the duration of usage gradually. For instance, day 1, 1 hour. Day 2, 1 hour 30 minutes. Day 3, 2 hours. So on and so forth. Only use hand wash and air dry method when washing the Sankom socks. Do not use washing machine to wash, nor put it under direct sunlight. The benefits of the Sankom socks are to improve blood circulation, ankle support, arch support, shock absorption, and extra toe protection. Sankom socks has 4 gradual compression lines that when put on after another will help to improve blood circulation. Sankom socks size are determined by looking at your shoe size. You can follow the size chart. Sankom socks are great for those who sit, stand, or walk all day long, frequent travelers, working out, drivers, athletes, elderly, pregnant lady, and people with poor or bad blood circulation. If you have undergone any surgery, it is advisable to seek doctor's advice. Compression socks are worn to improve blood circulation in patients with various medical issues, such as diabetes and varicose veins, or those at risk of developing blood clots. As a non-invasive treatment, compression therapy serves as a tool for maintaining the right amount of pressure for your legs and feet. Sankom socks can help combat symptoms of the disease by reducing swelling, aches, pain, and fatigue in legs and feet. You may also wear the Sankom socks for as long as you want, as long as you are not asleep. During sleep, you would be stationary in one position for an extended period, which is not advisable to wear due to the sock's high compression. But you can wear the Sankom socks while on a flight, but make sure to move around to get your blood flowing. Like any other compression socks, Sankom socks are meant to be tight to promote blood circulation. Hence, you may experience a tougher time wearing the socks. Therefore, you do not need to purchase a size bigger, as it will defeat the purpose of a compression sock. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe to us for more contents like this. Follow our Facebook and Instagram page at JMLHGP for more events and discounts. You can also purchase the product at jml.sg. Link in the description box below. See you next time!